Have you seen the well-to-do up and down Park Avenue on that famous thoroughfare with their noses in the air? High hats and arrow collars, white spats and lots of dollars, spending every dime. What a wonderful time! If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Putting on the Ritz. Different types who wear a day coat, pants with stripes and cutaway coat, perfect fits. Putting on the Ritz. Strolling up the avenue so happy, all dressed up just like an English chappie. Very snappy. Come, let's mix with Rockefellers, walk with sticks or umbrellas in their mitts. Putting on the Ritz. Dressed up like a $1 million trooper, trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. Super duper. Come, let's mix your Rockefellers, walk with sticks or umbrellas in their mitts. Putting on the Ritz.
These things, the ugly things, we'll keep. look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see, them dancing, walking along on those, what's the word again? Feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along on the, what's the word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Bet you on land they understand, but they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand. And ready to know what the people know. Ask my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it, what's the word, burn? When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love, to explore the shore up above? Wish I could be part of that world.
Sorry about that fat thing, I'm on the hefty side myself. I will know right away, soon as it shows. It may come cannonballing down through the sky, gleam in its eye, bright as a rose. Who knows? It's only just out of reach, down the block, on a beach, under a tree. I got a feeling there's a miracle due, gonna come through, coming to me. Could it be? Yes, it could. Something's coming, something good. If I can't wait. Something's coming, I don't know what it is, but it is gonna be great. With a click, with a shock, phone'll jingle, door'll knock. Open the latch. Something's coming, don't know when, but it's soon. Catch a moon, one-handed catch. Around the corner, or whistling down the river. Come on, deliver to me. Will it be? Yes, it will. Maybe just by holding still, it'll be there. Something's coming, come on in, don't be shy, meet a guy, pull up a chair. The air is humming, and something great is coming. Could be. It's only just out of reach, down the block, on a beach, maybe tonight.
Principal and hand him the news. We've got a holiday that he can't refuse. A day of harmony, a day of music. Beethoven's birthday. Beethoven Day of reverential mission. Beethoven Day, the hope of each musician. No more am I the only guy to stand up and say, hooray, Beethoven, hooray. If you're wondering now, how do we start? Just blow the music till you know it by heart. We're gonna celebrate, we'll throw a party. Beethoven's birthday. Beethoven Day, and when you state the title, Beethoven Day, you hear a great recital. The right of every boy and girl to stand up and say, hooray, Beethoven, hooray. Beethoven Day. Beethoven Day. Beethoven Day. Beethoven Day. Beethoven Day. Beethoven Day, a philharmonic rumble. Beethoven Day, a polyphonic jumble. A humble dedication as we stand up and say, hooray, Beethoven, hooray. Let's imagine it, that glorious hour. Filled with emotion, yet inspired with power. As we all honor the man we adore. On the day we place the newest face on Mount Rushmore. Beethoven Day, a moment of reflection. Beethoven Day, a classical injection. So facing this direction, we begin it today. A musical collection everybody can play. The right of every boy and girl to stand up and say, hooray, Beethoven, hooray! Hooray!
Yes, she looks for me, good. Let her look for me to tell me why she left me, as I always knew she would. I had thought she understood. They have never understood, and no reason that they should. But if anybody could, finishing a hat. How you have to finish a hat. How you watch the rest of the world from a window while you finish a hat. Mapping out a sky. What you feel like planning a sky. What you feel when voices that come through the window go until they distance and die. Until there's nothing but sky. And how you're always turning back too late from the grass or the stick or the dog or the light. How the kind of woman willing to wait's not the kind that you want to find waiting to a journey to the night. Dizzy from the height, starting on a hat, coming from a hat. Entering the world of a hat. Reaching through the world of a hat like a window. Back to this one from that. Studying a face. Stepping back to look at a face. Leaves a little space in the way like a window. But to see, it's the only way to see. And when the woman that you wanted goes, you can say to yourself, well, I give what I give. And the woman who won't wait for you knows that however you live, there's a part of you always standing by, mapping out a sky. Finishing a hat. Starting on a hat, finishing a hat. Look, I made a hat. Where there never was a hat.
If there's a price for rotten judgments, I guess I've already won that. No man is worth the aggravation
That's ancient history. Been there, done that. Who'd you think you're kidding? He's the earth in heaven to you. Try to keep it hidden. Honey, they can see right through you. Girl, you can't conceal it. They know how you feel and who you're thinking of. Oh, oh, no chance, no way. I won't say it, no, no. You swoon this side, why deny it? Uh-oh, it's too cliche. I won't say I'm in love. I thought my heart had learned its lesson. It feels so good when you start out. My head is screaming, get a grip, girl. Unless you're dying to cry your heart out. You keep on denying who you are and how you're feeling. Baby, they're not buying. Hon, they saw you hit the ceiling. Face it like a grown-up. When you gonna own up that you got it bad. Whoa, no chance, no way. I won't say it, no, no. Give up. Give in, check the grin, you're in love. This scene won't play, I won't say I'm in love. You're way off base, I won't say it. Get off my case, I won't say it. Girl, don't be proud, it's okay, you're in love. Oh, at least out loud. I won't say I'm in love.
I'm an ordinary man who desires nothing more than just ordinary chance to live exactly as he likes and do precisely what he wants. An average man am I, of no eccentric whim, who wants to live his life free from strife, doing whatever he thinks is best for him. Just an ordinary man. But let a woman in your life, and your serenity is through. She'll redecorate your home from the cellar to the dome, then go on to the enthralling fun of overhauling you. Oh, let a woman in your life, and you are up against a wall. Make a plan and you will find she has something else in mind. And so rather than do either, you do something else that neither likes at all. You want to talk of Keats or Milton? She only wants to talk of love. You go to see a play or ballet and spend it searching for her glove. Oh, let a woman in your life, and you will fight eternal strife. Let them buy their wedding bands for those anxious little hands. I'd be equally as willing for a dentist to be drilling than to ever let woman in my life. I'm a very gentle man, even-tempered and good-natured, whom you'll never hear complain, who has the milk of human kindness by the quart in every vein. A patient man am I, down to my fingertips, the sword who never cord ever wore. Let an insulting remark escape his lips. Just a very gentle man. But let a woman in your life, impatience hasn't got a chance. She will ask you for advice, your reply will be concise, and she'll listen very nicely, then go off and do precisely what she wants. You were a man of grace and polish, who never spoke above a hush. Now all at once you're using language that would make a sailor blush. Oh, let a woman in your life, and you are plunging in a knife. Let the others of my sex tie the knot around their necks. I prefer a new addition to the Spanish Inquisition than to ever let a woman in my life. I'm a quiet living man who prefers to spend his evenings in the silence of his room, who likes an atmosphere as restful as an undiscovered tomb. A pensive man am I, of philosophic joys, who likes to meditate, contemplate, free from humanity's mad inhuman noise. Just a quiet living man. But let a woman in your life, and your sabbatical is through. In a line that never ends, come an army of her friends, come to jabber and to chatter and to tell her what the matter is with you. She'll have a booming, boisterous family who will descend on you en masse. She'll have a large Wagnerian mother with a voice that shatters glass. Oh, let a woman in your life. Let a woman in your life. Let a woman in your life. I shall never let a woman in my life.
Watching the winter soldier on, there was one thing Shmuel missed. If I only had time, old Shmuel said, I would build the dress that is in my head, a dress to bar the mad desires of girls from here to Minsk. But I have no more hours left to sew. Then the clock up on the wall began to glow. And the clock said, na 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 na, Shmuel, you get to be happy. Na 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 na, I give you unlimited time. Na 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 na, just go and sew and be happy. But Shmuel said, no, no, that's not my lot. I've gotta make do with the time I've got. Come on, stay with me. Good night, old Klimovich put on his coat to go, but then the clock cried, wait, not yet. Even though you're not wise or rich, you're the finest man in Klimovich. Listen up, Shmuel, make one more stitch and you'll see what you can get. But Shmuel said, clock, it's much too late. I'm at peace with life, I accept my fate. But the clock said, Shmuel, one stitch and you will unlock the dreams you've lost. So Shmuel, with reluctance, took some thread. He pulled a bolt of velvet and he said, I should take out my teeth and go to bed. But I'm sitting here with talking clocks instead. And the clock said, na 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 na, Shmuel, you get to be happy. Na 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 na, I give you unlimited time. Na 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 na, just do it and you can be happy. So Shmuel put the thread through the needle's eye as the moon stared down from the starless sky. And he some lace as the hands moved left on the old clock's face. So his fingers flew and the fabric swirled. It was 9:15 all around the world. Every cut and stitch was a perfect fit, as if God himself were controlling it. And Shmuel cried through a rush of tears, "Take me back. Can't follow through. But shouldn't I want the world to see the brilliant girl who inspires me? Don't you think that now's a good time to be the ambitious freak you are? Say goodbye to wiping ashtrays at the bar. Say hello to Kathy Hyatt, big time star. 'Cause I say no. Kept to be happy. No, 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 no. I give you unlimited time. No, 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 no. Stop tempting and go, go be happy. Here's a headshot guy in a new backstage where you write for something on every page. Take a step, take a breath, take a chance. Today, how lucky I am to be in love with you.
Frozen.
grown-ups, who needs cocaine? Freeze your brain. Freeze your brain. Mom's alive, we lived halfway normal. Now it's just me and my dad, we're less formal. I learned to cook pasta, I learned to pay rent. Learn the world doesn't owe you a cent. You're planning your future, Veronica Sawyer. You'll go to some college and marry a lawyer. But the sky's gonna hurt when it falls, so you better start building some walls. Freeze your brain. Swim in the ice, get lost in the pain. Shut your eyes tight till you vanish from sight. Let nothing remain. Freeze your brain. Shatter your skull, fight pain with more pain. Forget who you are, unburden your load. Forget in 6 weeks, you'll be back on the road. When the voice in your head says you're better off dead, don't open a
Aren't you Norma Desmond? You used to be in pictures. You used to be big.
I am big. It's the pictures that got small. With one look, I can break your heart. With one look, I play every part. I can make your sad heart sing. With one look, you'll know all you need to know. With one smile, I'm the girl next door, or the love that you've hungered for. When I speak, it's with my soul. I can play any role. Can tell the stories my eyes tell. Watch me when I frown. You can't write that down. You know I'm right. It's there in black and white. When I look your way, you'll hear what I say. Yes, with one look, I put words to shame. Just one look sets the screen aflame. Silent music starts to play. One tear in my eye makes the whole world cry. With one look, they'll forgive the past. They'll rejoice I've returned at last to my people in the dark. Still out there in the dark. To play. With one look, you'll know all you need to know. With one look, I'll ignite a blaze. I'll return to my glory days. They'll say Norma's back at last. This time I'm staying for good. Be back where I was born to be. With one look, I'll be me.
reach the unbeatable foe. To bear with unbearable sorrow. To run where the brave dare not go. To right the unrightable wrong. To love pure and chaste from till we win what needs to be won.
fly the dragons and then storm the castles, and I'll do the best that I can. And everybody knows that's how the story goes, to turn each boy into a bigger man. So I'll fight the dragons till you can.
Have you seen what's happened since? Master of the house isn't worth my spit. Comfort a philosopher and lifelong shit. Cunning little brain, regular Voltaire. Thinks he's quite a lover, but there's not much there. What a cruel trick of nature, landing me with such a louse. God knows how I've lasted living with this bastard in the house. Master of the house, master and a half. Comfort a philosopher, don't make me laugh. Servant to the poor, butler to the great. Hypocrite and toady and inebriate. Everybody bless the landlord. Everybody bless his spouse. Everybody raise a glass and raise it up the master's ass. Everybody raise a glass to the master of the house.
Who needs money? Not me. Who needs fortune or fame? I don't need a new career, a sympathetic ear, a name. All I need is time to pay. Only want the game. Point me to the mic. I know what I like. Don't you wanna be the life of the party? Don't you wanna be the cream of the crop? Don't you wanna feel those shivering fits till someone calls it quits or someone calls a cop? Don't you wanna land the role of a lifetime? Well, you better get down on one knee, 'cause you could play the life of the party if you can pray with me. Who needs lovers? Not I. Who needs heaven above? Don't have time for things unsaid, for baking bread, for love. All I need is room to fight, hand and fist and glove. Point me to the sky. It's my turn to fly. Don't you wanna be the life of the party? Don't you wanna be the top of the heap? This is where the jamboree never ends. Why not be counting friends instead of counting sheep? If you wanna join the heavenly choir, hurry up and get yourself in a line. But don't you pass the life of the party until you pass the wine. Let the drinks pour, let the crowds roar, let the heavens wildly sleep. Till the sunrise brings the goodbyes, I'll be here, never fear. be now the king of the hill. Don't you wanna be there running the show until it's time to go, until it's time to kill? Don't you ever wanna be somebody to envy? Don't you wanna be footloose and free? Well, you could be the life of the party if you were more like me, yeah.
I spend my life accounting with figures and such. To what is my life amounting? It figures not much. I have a secret desire hiding deep in my soul. It sets my heart afire to see me in this role. I wanna be a producer with a hit show on Broadway. I wanna be a producer, lunch at Sardi's every day. I wanna be a producer, sport a top hat and a cane. I wanna be a producer and drive those chorus girls insane. I wanna be a producer and sleep until 2:30. I wanna be a producer and see you, not you. I wanna be a producer, sport a tux on opening night. I wanna be a producer and see my name, Leo Bloom, in lights. Biggest and greatest, most fabulous producer in the world. I've just gotta be a producer, drink champagne until I puke. I wanna be a producer, tell the world just what I've got. I'm gonna put on shows that will enthrall them. Read my name in Witchell's column. I wanna be a producer, 'cause it's everything I'm not. I wanna be a producer.